Rocket.
Let me hold it real quickly.
Rocket, nah. Let me help you.
Don't touch her!
Damn.
Rocket?
His future.
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants.
Oh, damn.
The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you.
Rocket. You okay? I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof.
I'm pissed off.
That guy. Ugh, just want to bite him in his stupid little face.
Tried that once. It did not end well. Tasted terrible, too. So, did you get it?
You mean this? Wait, it's the right one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan. It's gonna work.
I won't let you down, Lila.
I know. Catch! Nice. You're making this look way too easy. Power source. Designed by yours truly.
Nice.
Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Stupid piece of junk.
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right? It's cute.
Yeah, you're the
cute. Oh yeah? You're cute. I meant that as an insult.
I'm so offended.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy?
Damn.
Now, all I need's a display and we're in business.
Yes! Now we just sync it to the facility's network. I keep having that dream.
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by. It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long. Oh.
Lila, there's something you should see. They're gonna put you down.
No. I won't let them. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there.
I'm going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere. Hide it, quick!
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Subject 89P14. Still no progress. Begin prepping lethal injection.
Rocket, I can't lose you.
You got claws, don't you? Well, that idiot thinks we're nothing but a bunch of animals. So let's show him how right he can be.
Yeah.
Rocket, I...
Lila!
That didn't work.
Lila!
We gotta move. What are you doing? Come on.
Lethal injection.
No.
Really? Wait, you got on her already?
Make it slower than I thought.
No, no, we're so close!
You have to make it, Rocket!
There you are! Yeah. Kill them!
They already dozing at her?
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. I might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right? You go, Rocket. They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No,
you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket. Rocket, please.
I've got you.
Okay, let's go. Oh my gosh, really? Why does it look like a penis on his back? So weird. Oh damn, I thought I would have made it. Got her outside anyways.
Rocket.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry. I'm so
sorry. No.
Rest in peace. Whoa, whoa.
What just...
You had no right to see that. Those are my memories. Not yours.
Oh, shit.
Least you could do is say something.
My bad.
It didn't even work.
How could it not work?
Come on.
I really wanted it to work too, Rocket.
You got to come back. She's the one who's still... Just take it. I'm sorry I dragged you out here.
Can't really help him. He'd be mad every time I try.
Thanks. For, you know, showing up. Anytime, Rocket. What are friends for?
You think Yondu's still mad, you know, about the ship?
Yeah.
I think it's best not to repeat what Yondu said when I gave him the keys back. He'll get over it.
No. Come on. Please don't do this. I gotta go.
Good. You're back. Looks like Nebula's started tearing the Collector's Museum apart. Hopefully we can still catch her.
Okay, so where am I supposed to go? Fly, right?
Everybody to the bridge. We're going to the Collector's Museum to intercept Nebula.
Nowhere. Every picture tells a story.